idea where he's taking us.
Hagrid, why can't you just tell us?
I've never seen a centaur so roiled. And they're dangerous at the best of times. The Ministry restricts their territory much more. They're gonna have a full uprising on their hands.
Hagrid, what's going on?
I'm sorry to be so mysterious, you three. I wouldn't be bothering you at all with it, but with Dumbledore gone, I'll likely be getting the sack any day now. I just couldn't leave without telling someone about him.
Robbie! Down here, you great buffoon! Groppy. Brought you some company.
I couldn't just leave him because he's my brother.
Blimey.
Well, half-brother, really. He's completely harmless, just like I said. Little high-spirited is all.
Robbie, that is not polite!
I could do something!
We talked about this. You do not grab, do you? That's your new friend, Hermione. Groppy!
Grop! Put me down! Now!
You're right.
Fine. Just need a firm hand, is all.
I think you've got an admirer.
You just stay away from her, all right?
He gets his own food and all. It's company he'll be needing when I'm gone. You will look after him, won't you? I'm the only family he's got.